Figurines. They can be used as toys. They can be marketable. They can be collectible. But most of all, they can be created. Hello, I'm Jason. I have some clay here and I have the drive to make my own figurine. Now, I have only used clay once before, and that was like multiple years ago. But despite this and my lack of research on the topic of clay making, I'm going to make it with no knowledge.
My first step is to actually design what my figurine will look like. So here are my three designs. So this design is just me holding like a paintbrush. This one's me sitting on a log, and this one's just like a peace sign. Just the three designs. And then after intense thought and a poll on Twitter and Instagram, I have decided, and it has been decided, that the first design will be created. So let's get right into it. Now, for actually making the figurine, I have some clay, some water, a bunch of painting knives, a ruler, and that's it. It's the highest quality equipment I could find. Now we're gonna get straight into making it. I'm going to just do a speed making it, and I'll talk over it, explaining my process and what I did.
So I first up started with just getting all the clay out, and then I decided to do the paintbrush first. So I was just messing around, just seeing what I could do. I didn't really have any certain way to go about it. I just went with what I thought would work, and some of it worked, some of it didn't. There were some parts where I had to do multiple times. It didn't turn out the smoothest at all. There was one point after, where I was letting it to dry, it sort of all fell apart. I had to glue it all back together. But yeah, I'm making my head now and doing the hair. I don't have any progress or type of method for this, so I'll just let it continue playing, and I'll show you it all when it's all done. I've had to glue some areas, and I sort of left it for multiple weeks to let it dry, but it's all dry now, and we're gonna get right into painting it. We have finished her. I think she looks really nice. I love I did a different type of colouring technique with like all the little dots and whatnot.
and I really like how it turns out. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think of this video, and let me know if you have any other art challenges or art ideas you want me to do, and I'd love to hear about it and maybe do some of it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!